Great morning, all of you. I am present about speech of the Sarkhej Roza. The mosque was built by the Muhammad Begra, probably in the latest year 4030 to 4040 of Ahmad Shah. It's a reason. It is named after Rani Rupmati, whom Muhammad Begra married after death of the Qutubuddin. This mosque measures 105 feet long, 46 feet broad, and 32 feet of height. A high central arch, three imposing domes. It's three linked together by a flat roof. Thank you so much, all of you.